you know, when you don't have sufficient facts and you've got to make a judgment call. There are lots of shades of gray, but you've got to come to a conclusion. And that's where I think your instinct, your gut instinct, you know, with half information that's put in front of you, those are some of the toughest decisions I've faced.